This is the tale of the lost Jean of Peterhead. Jane left the haven of Peterhead on the 15th of March on a Northing. She sailed off late with a 20-odd men for a whaling ship and adorning. She trimmed her course and crossed North Sea to reach the haven of Leirvík to finish the crew with 23 more of the Shetland Islands' best pick. Prevailing winds of unusual kind tied her in harbour a fortnight. Finally, for the end of March, the ship had port in stern sight. Off was she to the Greenland Sea for whale and seal to slaughter. After 2 weeks, they started the hunt by a frith of icy water. By Scoresby sun, there were so many seal harpooners were not needed. At 68 north, with bloody red barbs, where 3,000 kills exceeded. The hole was starting to fill with the gold of the ocean's wealthy harvest. A sudden, the seas began a roil with gale winds from the northwest. Captain ordered the skiffs to come in, return of the seven daughters, and pull down the sails and tie them up, then most men off to quarters. The storm grew worse, did not abate, the winds began to accelerate. Hidden by dark clear ice were scraped, the hull began to perforate. To Greenland see the men of Jean, their job it was to go, to feed the hungry children awaiting them at home. They knew the risk when they took to the skiffs, they always were in peril. Fishing the seas for oil and bone and bringing it back in barrels. The costs were dear to ready a ship, 800 pounds of sterling, a levy against whatever they gained before they took their earnings. The ship was lost along with the cash and the lives of 13 sailors. Strength and will they saved themselves, the mighty Scottish whalers.
Deep. 9 more of them died while in their sleep.